So the omnichannel customer experience is changing in many ways, I would say. Customers expect more options when they plan to buy a product. They expect sometimes just to go to the store, but most of the time buy online and receive at home, or pick up in the store, or curbside pickup, or just going to the store to try and test the product and then buy online. So expectation from customers is many different options, many different channels. Also, about 70% of customers initiate and start the shopping events online, independently if they finally end buying in a store or online. And they are using mobile devices. They are using cell phones, iPads, many different laptops, just to initiate the shopping event. In terms of customer expectation also, they are increasing their expectation from retailers. For example, about 70% of customers expect fast deliveries, expect to receive the online order same day or next day, the latest. So these fast deliveries is another trend in terms of customer expectations in omnichannel. Companies can use AI in many different ways. According to my latest survey in Omnichannel, most of the company, about 70% of the companies, said that demand forecasting is one of the top areas impacted by the use of AI. It makes sense, because definitely AI allows them to combine real complex data with historical data, for example, combining weather, online reviews, customer reviews, or regional consumer habits, and incorporate these with existing data. So this help with more accurate forecasting. Digital technologies play a crucial role when we are talking about a stock availability and having that information. Technologies like RFID, for example, radio frequency identification, are helping companies to gain end-to-end inventory visibility. They are able to track their every single item, know specifically where the item is in the store, but more than that, where the item is located across the supply chain. So these technologies help with end-to-end inventory visibility, and more importantly, with inventory accuracy. So these type of technologies are helping companies to gain inventory accuracy at the store level. That sometimes is a challenge for them. Yes, where to locate the item, from where to deliver, and from where to prepare the online order or fulfill the online order is a key challenge for omnichannel retailers. How can this be improved? Selecting the right type of warehouse and the right level of automation in that warehouse. Some companies are opting for a highly automated warehouse system fully dedicated to prepare online orders. These are efficient ways to fulfill online orders. Some companies are opting for micro-fulfillment centers that are also highly automated format, but in a small size that can be co-located in the back room of a store. So these highly automated warehouses are closer to the customer, so they can deliver same day or even 2 hours delivery. They can also implement systems in order to come up with dynamic replenishment systems. This will help also to connect the stock level with the real sales data and trying to improve the way they are managing their inventory. And also have more periodic review of this inventory system, because there are in omnichannel many changes in consumer behavior, so they might need to review how they are positioning their inventory across the supply chain more frequently. I would say quarterly, or maybe monthly, or even weekly. To handle complexity, truly omnichannel is bringing a lot of complexities to the supply chain. I would say that technology and automation will play a key role for supply chains, omnichannel supply chains. The solutions like automated retrieval systems, solutions like autonomous mobile robots, robots for picking, or robots for loading and unloading trucks. Drones, for example, for control the inventory in the warehouse. All of these technologies definitely will be helping companies to handle the complexity of the warehouse. We need also to include here warehouse management system, because to manage the information flows is key when we are talking about complexity in warehouses. So the combination of technology, automation, and warehouse management system.